Hi guys.
G'day, it's Emma from the Wiggles.
Hi Australia, it's Dave Hughes.
G'day guys, it's Robert Irwin.
It's me, Ursula Carlson.
It's Costa here.
Congratulations Australia, staying home is really helping.
Thank you so much to every single Australian for doing your part.
You're doing an amazing job. We're all adhering to the rules and we're staying at home.
Hope you're doing lots of baking. Hope you're doing lots of eating like I am.
By doing the right thing, we're buying time to strengthen the medical system and we're saving lives.
You've been isolating with us, washing your hands and staying at home. Good job, Australia.
If you're doing it a bit tough though, don't go through this alone. Reach out to a family member or a friend, talk by phone, talk by video call.
Set a challenge for yourself, at least once a day, laugh ugly.
Whether it's grabbing a book, whether it's working on your computer, either way, keep learning because all of that information is going to be helpful when we come out the other side.
The good thing has been the chance to spend time with family. I know that these three have absolutely loved to have me at home more.
We don't know what the end is going to look like, but we're really doing this. We're crushing the curve. We're doing the right thing and it's getting results.
We'd like to thank all the doctors and nurses and healthcare workers for the amazing job they've been doing during this time.
Because of what you've done, you've not only saved your life, but mine and the people I love and adore.
And certainly if you need some support, reach out to Beyond Blue. We are there waiting to provide some help if you need it.
Looking after each other is the most important thing.
We're getting through it and we will get through it, so stay strong and we'll be out and about before we know it.
Possibly with masks and gloves on.
If anyone's gonna get through a tough time, it's Australians. So thank you so much. Good luck, stay strong, and we'll be even stronger on the other side of this.
I've never been prouder to be Australian. Thank you.
Take care and remember, get out and grow for it.
We just want to say a huge congratulations.
And party at my place when this is all over.
I'm so proud of you and just keep your family safe.
Ah, fell through.
I've got to get going.
Oh, Fitzy. You do feel proud, don't you, of this country?
Yeah.
I reckon it's the proudest I've been of Australia probably ever, actually. Because it's the biggest crisis we've faced as a country.
Yeah.
And we've really risen to it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Can I just personally look down the barrel of the camera and thank the Wiggles so, so much for everything they're doing for me at the moment. They're enabling me to go to the toilet to shower. Thank you, Emma. Thank you.
That's a very moving tribute. I think you can see, though, how big a deal it is when you look at how other countries have got it wrong. Like, I just watched what happened through the United States this week, and it's like, we talk a lot about how similar we are to some of these countries. We are so different. Yeah. We are so different and lucky for that difference.
Don't you count your lucky stars when you... I do. I thank God we live in Australia. Yeah. But also that you don't have a fractured nation. I mean,
totally.
We're so quick to criticise our leaders. We're so quick to criticise our politicians. But I'm proud of even the fact that they've come together on most points and all banded together to help everyone.
Let's see if it stays that way. Wouldn't that be nice?